when fans settled down to watch the latest installment of the hugely popular BBC documentary series Tonight, they were stunned to discover that presenter Adam Henson was taking viewers on a journey back to New Zealand, a country he'd last visited in 1987 on a trip straight out of agricultural college. The 51-year-old farmer admitted that he was overjoyed to be returning and exploring the lives of cattle and sheep farmers in the heart of the North and South Islands countryside, but viewers were frustrated that the show was using taxpayers' money on the offbeat special. Taking to Twitter, one person complained, "Not really. BBC shouldn't be paying taxpayers' money to send presenters on a nostalgic trip. They should pay for it." First negative on Countryfile. What's wrong
with our hardworking farmers over Xmas?
Another blasted. A third agreed, "BBC Countryfile goes to New Zealand. Adam Henson has an all-expenses-paid trip to visit his old mates, all funded by us mugs who are forced to pay the BBC TV tax. P**** taking B**** cards," followed by Countryfile in New Zealand. Why? Meanwhile, others were annoyed at BBC boss's decision to show the same version of programming as their normal Sunday lineup. At BBC One, nigh is the same Sunday to you until 10:30 p.m. Dash. Come on, BBC, you can do better than Countryfile and Antiques Roadshow on this special evening. One viewer raged. Another person added, "TV programmers are
not kind to the unlucky ones who don't get to go out on."
Featured a number of twists and turns on the offbeat offering, however, as one segment saw Adam face a hair-raising moment on board an old whaling boat. As the vehicle whipped across the sea, an object suddenly flew through the air and nearly hit the show's host in the head. "S**t," he blurted out before crouching down, realizing it was actually his mate's hat. He laughed, "Crikey. I thought that was a boy coming at me." Countryfile continues Sunday at 6:30 p.m. on BBC